We are beginning with the professional bull riders kicking up dust in Salinas. It is a tradition before tomorrow's kickoff of the California Rodeo Salinas. Best bull riders in the world tonight trying to hang on for 8 seconds and top prizes. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live at the sports complex with more on tonight's competition.
Hi there, Aaron. Now, there are a lot of characters in the arena that make a PBR event what it is. Exciting, dangerous, a little scary, and we got a chance to meet a couple of them today.
What a nice crowd tonight. Folks, it's going to be an awesome show. The best of the best, the cream of the crop are here, and I'm talking about 40 bull riders.
The bulls back in Salinas. The grandstands were packed for a night of tough bulls and talented cowboys like Cody Ford.
As a bull rider's point of view, you want to be there because that's where the best are and you want to be the best. And
Ford qualified for the PBR Tour just a couple of weeks ago, a big accomplishment for a cowboy who's just 19.
It's a relief in one aspect because you finally made it, but it's a big pressure point in the other aspect because you want to do good when you finally get there.
Doing good and right in the middle of all the action is barrel man Crash Cooper. He protected bull riders like Ford for years. Now he's added something else to his resume.
I travel all throughout the U.S. most of the year doing what I do here as a barrel man or rodeo entertainer.
If you think the job's easy, think again. The barrel is smaller than it looks, and the bulls, they're as mean as they look.
Now, there's a little bit of padding in there, you hunker down in there and just hope for the best. There's not a lot you can do, so you just hope they don't get a leg or a horn in here and scramble you up there. So
center stage and the center of a bull's back, a normal day at the PBR.
And Aaron, I have to tell you that when Crash gave me a chance to get in the barrel, I got to get in it twice, and I just must assume that I need to be a lot more agile to do what he does, because I mean, it's really small in there.
And they have to get in fast. I mean, there's a lot of time to waste.
That's exactly what he was like. This will work for now, but let's work on it, because if a bull is really running at you, you're going to need to get in much quicker.
Yeah, exactly. But anyway, lots of fun. Thank you, Brittany.